These collectibles are a man's best accessory. Hey everyone, Banks Boutte here with Collector's Cafe. Originated as a practicality to secure button shirt cuffs, men use cufflinks now as an item of jewelry. Cufflinks can be made from a variety of different materials like glass, stone, leather, even metal. The first cufflinks appeared in the 1600s, but didn't become popular until the end of the 18th century. The visible areas of the shirt became sites of decorative elements, mostly done by aristocrats and royalty. With the new employed classes of the 19th century, modern cufflinks became popular. For sports fans, Jacob & Company designed the baguette diamond double-ended football cufflinks that sold for $96,000. And the designer took into account the giant fingers of the clientele with a double-sided chain-back clasp for easy fastening. Looking for some extra style in your life? Have a few million lying around? Well then, the Jacob & Co. Canary Diamond Cufflinks can be yours for only $4.2 million. The world's most expensive cufflinks consist of 21 carats of canary yellow diamonds surrounded by 10.76 carats of additional white diamonds. These cufflinks really give an outfit the final touch.